UNMISS is launching a nationwide essay competition for students. The topic reflects what we are talking about today. It is, how can women contribute to durable peace in South Sudan? And the competition is going to be open to all students right across the country of all secondary schools registered with the government. The essay competition is an opportunity to advocate for the importance of women and girls in peace processes and promote a sense of united purpose and peace for the country. I look forward to reading those essays because it really gives a voice to the young people and a chance for them to be able to express themselves in their path for peace.